Can-Am is proud to offer a stainless steel washable reusable oil filter line for most vehicles. To clean your SS washable reusable oil filter, familiarize yourself with all the components of the oil filter. The mounting flange with thread, aka top or adapter plate, the canister, emergency relief valve, stainless steel filter element. To begin with serving, twist the canister off. Pull the filter element from the mounting flange. Remove the bypass valve by pushing out with your thumb. Remove the O-rings. Hand wipe all the components. Apply Can-Am Power Clean Filter Cleaner part number 99-0621 and soak for 1 to 5 minutes. After soaking is finished, wash in clean biodegradable parts washer or rinse with low pressure water. Backflush the fluid from the inside screen to the outside screen. Apply more cleaner and rinse again if necessary. Allow the filter to fully dry. You may speed up the process by using compressed air from the inside of the filter going out. Hand wipe all O-rings. Once completely dry, lubricate the O-rings with clean motor oil and reassemble. Note, do not use brake clean or carb cleaner on O-rings. Reassemble the bypass valve into the oil filter element. Reassemble the oil filter element into the base plate. Reassemble the canister. Fill up the oil filter halfway with clean motor oil. Reinstall per the vehicle manufacturer's owner's manual requirements and dispose the waste by what is required by your local city and state regulations. To find out if K&N offers one for your application, go online to www.knfilters.com or call us at 1-800-858-3333.